Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's the Saints, and they take on Sporting.
Yeah, thanks Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, you won't be disappointed.
Attacking possibilities for Sporting here. A real opening now. Some intervention just then amid impending danger. Fekir. Terrific ball there. Marcus Rashford. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Salah. And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So on they go again. Could be a response from Sporting here. There needs to be. Example of how to press. Ndombele. Well, they couldn't keep it. Tremendous ball. Salah, no space for them here. Barnes. Rashford. Well to win the ball back. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Not high quality defending. Mertens. Ansu Fati. Mertens. Surely the equaliser. It's come off the keeper. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Cutting off the supply. It is then. Shaw. And Rashford. Crossing possibilities. Just wanted to get it out of there. Ruben Diaz. Not giving him a moment's peace. Teo Hernandez. Time tackle. Mertens. Firing it in. Some goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Takes the shot. People making sure that there were no straps to feed on for the attackers. Oh, he's given it away.
Ansu Fati.
Oh, what an opportunity! That was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, a hard fight to the back of the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, it's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Salah. Can they create something from here?
On the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Mertens.
A real opening now. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace.
Well, the post getting in the way there. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Even Steven won a piece on this match.
Ansu Fati.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Ndombele.
Tremendous challenge. No worries for the keeper.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Right, he's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Now, not great defending.
Now, was that the denial of a
Didn't look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off he goes.
Superbly. And there to intervene.
Did it was a poor attempt. Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Doesn't want to give it away here. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Martins. He's in here. Wonderful chance. Oh, it's a goal. Playing a man short doesn't seem to bother them. They hit the front. Now as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Holger needing to push that away. Dama and Sulfati. Textbook defending inside the box. What can Sporting do from this position? Very disappointing effort.
Well, he's in a great spot as well. It's all about the decision make.
A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position. He had his focus. What a save.
Well, another corner following on from the last one. Going short. It's an adventure cross aimed at the back post. Not a particularly strong challenge. Good defending to prevent the chance. Just couldn't keep the ball. Vecchia. Vecchia! And able to close down the shot. Maybe scope for Sporting to add to their lead with this set piece. Played into the centre of the box. Has a go. Easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner again. The outcome is a goal kick here. Intelligent threaded pass here. Too much elevation. Couldn't keep it down. So 20 minutes to go. A chance to whip it in. To the front post.
21, Luke Shaw.
Fifteen minutes remaining. Mertens. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation?
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Got to savour such moments, and that is going to be a free kick. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. The pressure is high, and they've got this one at home.
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a 2-goal margin,